And now I will call on Lucky Lufati to give us a short talk about.
To the State President, Mr. Jacob Zuma, the Minister of Sports and Recreation, Mr. Fikile Mbalula, Gauteng Premier, Mr. David Makhura, Gauteng MEC, Ms. Mulebati Mupape, my boss, the Chairman, Dr. Ivan Koza, distinguished guests, and all protocol observed. We are gathered here today to pay tribute to three fallen heroes. We are here to honor the memory of our sports colleagues and fellow South Africans who passed away in very short space of time. Before anything, it is important to pass my message to the condolences of the families of Pindile Velasi, our champion boxer, to Bulaeni Mulauzi, our champion athlete, to Senzo Ike Meiwa, our champion footballer. The nation mourns this loss with you. In all times, keep your eyes focused on the Lord. He is your salvation. I stand here today answering the call of Safa and another pirate to speak a few words about Senzo Meiwa. It is a difficult task because there is so much that can be said about him. Senzo came to Orlando Pirates Football Club as a small boy, but he left as a big man. He started in the Development Academy and then ended as captain of the team. He showed patience and dedication to his job and always remembered what he was here for and what he wanted to achieve. He was popular among the players, both at the club and those he faced. And we can see that from the message of support that we received since his passing. In our lifetime, we will always be touched by certain people and occasions, and it's those memories that we hold on to. As a club, Senzo Meiwa was a large part of those occasions and memories. As a club of the many things we take pride in, our record and performance in Africa is a big part. All of last year, wherever we went, whenever we played in CAF, it was Senzo's name that our African brothers remembered. Even when they were trying to unsettle us or play mind games, they always said the kind words for Senzo because they knew of his heroics in Lumumbashi. This is the person that we will love and cherish. To the chairman of the club, Dr. Ivan Koza, I want to thank you for giving Senzo Meiwa a chance. It is thanks to you that the supporters of Orlando Pirates can feel a little bit of extra pride in the young man as a Baganeer. To the Federation of SAFA, the PSL, and the supporters and management of our football clubs, our fellow South Africans from all walks of life, and to everyone in the world that has been touched by the passing of Senzo, we thank you for the love and support that you have shown to the family and to this club. We always believe that Senzo was an important and wonderful person, but to see the impact he has had on everybody else through his greatness. To the family and relatives of Senzo Meiwa, I would like to leave you with a quote from a letter President Abraham Lincoln once wrote in condolences to the Mr. Biggs in 1864. She had lost four sons in the War of Independence in Leeds. I thank you.